Disenchanted Cyberland, coming back to another gameplay of Birth by Sleep. So, let's see what we got, and what do we need to do? Oh, a bunch of stuff is maxed out. So, why do I have all these fires? Oh, I must have got pickups. Okay. Oh, I got a command. Oh, so I guess little by little it does its thing, huh? It's cool with me. And I got a good amount of money. Was fighting for a minute. Alright. Let's see what we can do with this gear. Let's see, what else can we do? Actually, I'm gonna have to wait on that. you get all these abilities and stuff, and you just eventually you just equip every single one of them. That's all you're gonna do. To where you won't even need the stuff. That's pretty cool in a way. All right, let's keep moving. Play that crap. Get away. Come here. I'm going in circles now. Think we need to get out of here. Pretty much at the point where we should be. Y'all just don't quit. Not really helping you guys out when you keep doing that. Take that.
Yeah.
Doesn't take much to level up this stuff. Remember seeing you guys.
Yeah.
Well, might as well just bounce. I don't have anything I can really do here right now. Very interesting. Alright, well, hi-ho, hi-ho, it's off to work we go. Oh no.
Spirit of the mirror, come from the farthest space, through wind and darkness, I summon thee. Show me thy face.
What wouldst thou know, my queen?
Magic mirror on the wall. Who is the fairest one of all?
Famed is thy beauty, Majesty, but hold, a lovely maid I see. Alas, she is more fair than thee.
Alas for her. Reveal her name.
Lips red as the rose, hair black as ebony, skin white as snow.
Oh, Snow White.
A mirror that knows and sees everything. How about that?
The heart of Snow White doth shine bright. Beware, my friend. A heart of light.
Another one? Wait, what if Master Xehanort is here?
Who goes there?
Your mama.
My name is Terra. I'm looking for a man named Xehanort. Master Xehanort. I thought maybe you might have seen him.
That name is of no consequence to me. Wait. Ah, yes. I have a task for you. If you succeed, I will ask the mirror where you might find this Master Xehanort.
And the mirror will know?
Do you dare to question me?
What is the task?
There is a young maid who resides in this castle. Her name is Snow White. Kill her. and to make sure you do not fail, bring back her heart in this.
Her heart? I don't understand. You're after the Hearts of Light too?
What I demand is her life. I've had more than enough of her light.
What did this maiden do to you?
That is no concern of yours. Now, heed my words. My radiance is all the light this kingdom needs.
Where can I find her?
Outside the castle, there is a glade of wildflowers. You are dismissed. Go now.
Dismissed? And seek her there.
A heart of light. This Snow White is my best chance right now. Maybe she will lead me closer to Master Xehanort. But what if I... No, I won't let that happen.
This is cool. I'm playing a different area. That's fine with me. But you, on the other hand. I can't cut you into a bunch of pieces. Plus that.
Thank you.
Do the red one.
Oops, I wasn't trying to do that, but okay. Whoa! What this would make.
Yes, sir.
Might be something up there.
I wonder if that's her. Aren't you startled?
Should I be?
It's true then. Her heart is pure light. She's the one.
Is something the matter?
Does the name Xehanort mean anything to you?
Why, no. I don't think I've ever heard that name.
Now what? Unversed!
Oh!
Hey, wait! Don't go in there alone! Out of my way!
Yeah.
About that.
Lost her. She said she doesn't know anything about Master Xehanort. That leaves me with just one other option. The mirror. Back at the castle.
See what we can upgrade now. Thank you.
Turn here, you blundering fool.
What are you talking about?
I ordered you to bring me Snow White's heart.
A request I chose to ignore. You know, you claim to be radiant, but all I see are shadows of jealousy hanging thick on your heart.
You will pay for such insolence. Magic mirror on the wall. Consume this fool once and for all!
Alas, my liege, that I cannot do. I have no power save answers true.
Huh? You dare defy your queen?
What?
Want some?
Cash beware.
Did you escape?
Now you will ask the mirror. Where can I find Master Xehanort?
Magic mirror, instruct this knave. Give him the answers he doth crave.
Beyond both light and dark he dwells, where war was waged upon the fells.
Is that all? Thanks. You've been a big help. Master Ericus said he first received word of these events from Master Yen Sid. Maybe it's time I went and spoke with him myself.
Well, ladies and gents, I hope you enjoyed the show, and I will catch you on the next one. Ciao.